Health officials and law enforcement have blamed the crisis on a perfect storm of doctors not realizing how addictive opioids could be, and international criminal organizations taking advantage of demand. Officials say that it will take multiple approaches to fix a complicated issue.
Well, happening this weekend, we all have an opportunity to help eliminate the misuse of prescription drugs.
And Fox Carolina's Carrie Weimer has more on this weekend's Nationwide Take Back Day.
You know the stash we're talking about, the extra pills we've kept around just in case, the two-year-old amoxicillin, the pain medication from a surgery last year. It's time to say goodbye. The DEA National Take Back is this Saturday, and they want to make sure expired and unwanted pills are properly disposed of.
When the medication is expired, you no longer need it, you don't want it anymore, it's to get it out of your home so you don't have to worry about those things.
A lot of times, people leave their unwanted and unused pills in the cabinets, and they end up in the wrong hands. Curtis Reese from the Phoenix Center says this plays a large part in the nation's opioid crisis.
We know that 55% of the time, someone who becomes addicted to prescription drugs accesses those through a friend or a family. Getting rid of unused medication is a great thing because a lot of abuse starts from prescription drug abuse.
So how do you dispose of leftover medicine properly?
We do these events twice a year, and this one that's coming up is this coming Saturday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Through National Drug Takeback, we have two times a year where you can dispose of, clean out your medicine cabinet and get rid of anything you're not using so it doesn't fall in the hands of the wrong person or it's not misused accidentally.
And a little extra cabinet space wouldn't be so bad either. Carrie Weimer, Fox Carolina, the 10 o'clock news.
We can tell you all drop-offs are anonymous and will be collected by the DEA to be incinerated. Now, here's a look at the locations in the upstate for Saturday, two of them in Greenville and one in Greer and in Travelers Rest. There are also locations in Fountain Inn, Simpsonville, and Spartanburg. If you can't make it out on Saturday, there are a number of boxes around the upstate year-round. We do have a link to a map of all of those locations on our website, foxcarolina.com. You can find it in the As Seen On section.